Well, before you know it, everyone, rich and poor alike, had to have a Blaine stool in their home. The little town never knew what hit it. Footstool factories sprouted up like toadstools. Everyone had a good job. Everyone was making a good wage. Blaine was on the map.